Good morning and welcome to the 27th meeting of the Education, Children and Young People Committee in 2023. We have received apologies this morning from Ben McPherson, MSP, and Ross Greer, MSP. The first item on our agenda today is an evidence session with the Minister for Children, Young People and Keeping the Promise on the Children, Care and Justice Scotland Bill. The Minister is delayed, so are members content for us to consider agenda item 2 first?
Yes.
Agreed. Thank you. So agenda item 2 is the consideration of the nutritional requirements for food and drink in Scotland, Regulations 2023. The regulations are being considered under the negative procedure. These regulations will revoke a previous amendment made to the Nutritional Requirements for Food and Drink in Schools, Scotland Regulations 2020, during the pandemic, which, as a temporary measure, allowed education authorities or grant-aided schools to provide food or drink which did not comply with the 2020 regulations, where they were unable to procure a product, given the supply issues at that time. The regulations will also correct a calculation formula in the nutritional requirements to ensure that nutrient requirement for school meals is calculated as intended by the 2020 regulations. Do members have any comments to make about the subordinate legislation? No. Is the committee agreed that it does not wish to make any recommendations in relation to the to this instrument? Agreed. Thank you. I will now suspend the meeting. And that concludes the public part for the moment, and we will wait for the Minister to arrive. Thank you.